available here tonight. There's a lot out of the bag offensively for the Stars.
Pass to Lindell, over to Robertson, slow-moving shot, a backhand score! Falling down, Radek Faksa, the backhand from the slot, and the Stars finally break through, 7.5 to play, they're on the board.
Back-to-back games with goals for Radek, who's had a tough night on the faceoff dots tonight, but he wins this one. And just like you'd think, right? A falling down fadeaway backhand that gets through the humanity and eludes the blocker of Rinne. You can see him sag after that one sifted past him. And there's still 7.5 minutes to go. And we'll see how Rinne and the Preds react to that.